traveler. Why are you so weak? No, you didn't wake me up, Maury. You didn't wake me up. I was already awake. But that doesn't really matter right now. What matters now is that you're still awake. And it's really late at night. Is there any reason why you're up this late? No? Stress? Traveler. As much as I don't like any display of affection, I suppose I guess. Come here. You know, I am not used to this whole lovey-dovey things that you're probably accustomed to. I am simply just, I don't know the best way to describe it. I guess one can say that I am a tsundere. Whoever calls me tsundere, they are not wrong, I guess. I do actually very much sorry. Guess I'm just lost in the moment. But no worry so much about me. You need your sleep. Traveler, you are tired. Your eyes are like opening and closing. You wanna lay on my chest? I have heard of this custom before, but I guess if you request it, go ahead. Chest. Does that help? True. I did say that I was here if you need anything. I guess this is fulfilling my end of the bargain. You don't have to worry so much about me. Just get your rest. I am here. There we go. That's a good travel. Some rest. You've earned it. Rest well, traveler. May I protect you in your dreams.